Hello, Jainer Spirits. Today we discuss about important rivers. Then let's start it. First river we discuss is Amazon River. Amazon River is the world's longest river, and it's originated from Mantaro River. It's located in South America, and length is 6,992 kilometers. Next river we discuss Ganga River. This river length is 2,510 kilometer, and this river is known as a religious river in India. It's originated from Ganga's delta, and it's India, Bangladesh, and then Bay of Bengal. Next river, Mississippi River. Mississippi River is located in USA. Mississippi originated from Lake Itasca, and its length is 3,766 kilometer. Hope you all understand three rivers. Then we talk about next river. That is the Nile River. It's located in Eastern Africa, and its length is 6,650 kilometers, and this is the second longest river in world. Next river is Brahmaputra. It's originated from Himalayas, and its river located in Asia. Its length is 2,900 kilometer. From Namcha Barwa Pass is come in India as Dihang name in Arunachal Pradesh. Hope you guys you understand well. Then that's all for today. Take care.